Seems to be evacuating renegade camps. First, the electricity, then central loot raids. Now this. It seems that Williams doesn't want to fight any more than we do.
Or he really intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
With the peacekeeper.
You ain't no fucking badass. Oh, now you fuck. Bad idea fucking with us. And I'm supposed to be scared?
Hmm.
Harmless eccentric. Turns out he was a Nightrunner, and he has a daughter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Yeah.
People's radio is more than just a broadcast. It's a source of hope.
Frank, I activated the second antenna. Renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of renegades, hearing more chatter.
Meeting in Garrison Boulevard, old offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim?
No.
But he found someone who'll help him access the database. If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking. Over and out.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Luan.
I'll be in touch.
Tell me more. She's still seeing that.
Kelly.
Get out and find a maiden. Please.
It would never have occurred to me.
Does the video still have a code?
I don't know.
Aiden, don't you recognize me?
You got a problem? You bring it to Frank. Guy knows everyone around here.
Whenever Matt wants.
Thank you.
Baby cakes, you're always welcome here. I don't bite, honey. Hard.
I never believed the Nightrunners.
You may have a hangover, but your wallet won't. You come. Back anytime.
We keep making more kids, but not more biomarker.
Thank you. detained and their equipment destroyed.
Yeah. Should be here soon.
I'm fucking starving, man.
Man, are you
sick?
You're now. You want to take care.
See? Walt was right. These fuckers were eavesdropping on us. First him, then we'll get that GRE employee from the old Villedor. And the boss will be over the moon.
Where's Walt?
Walt? We don't need Walt to deal with you. Oh, good old Frank. So naive. Warning people. Talking way too much. Get him!
So far away. Had time to say goodbye to you. Either I'm high, or you're that... a little mole catching right to the far off. The great Nightrunner sent it to your death?
Aiden, you all right?
I think so. Yeah. Waltz wasn't here. And they know we're eavesdropping on them.
I know.
You know?
Someone tried to tip me off, but the warning came too late. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, my infection just flared up. The Renegades were talking about some GRE doctor from the bazaar. Waltz is looking for him, too.
Former GRE and old Villedor? I'll look into it.
Who tried to tip you off?
Well, that's the strangest part. It was Hakon. He wants to meet with you. I wasn't aware the two of you had met. Anything I should know?
It's a long story.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I thought he left the city.
Well, he's still kicking, and he'll be waiting for you at the church on St. Paul Island. He's got the goods on Waltz. And hell, maybe he knows something about Luan, too.
Why do you think he knows anything about Luan?
First of all, because she was after him. But also, because it's much more complicated than that. You see, the last time she went off radar like this was when this fucker dumped her. So, if she's not answering now, I'm getting really worried this is something more, and Hakon could be involved.
What do you mean, something more?
I'm afraid she's found a lead on Hakon, and she means to hunt him again. Which means she could get herself into trouble. Do you know what really made the Nightrunners special, Aiden? I mean, true heroes? It wasn't the inhibitors, not the strength or speed they granted us. For the Nightrunners, it was balance that set us apart. Self-control. That's why Luan couldn't become a Nightrunner. Not because she was too young. She was the fastest, braver than a lot of my men. But she couldn't achieve balance.
Self-control. This should be good.
Don't laugh. We used inhibitors, but they didn't use us. We had a focus on mental and emotional strength, not just physical abilities. Balance. Physical strength is important, but it's what you do with it that determines what kind of human being you are. That's why Hakon's betrayal hurt us so much.
I'll go meet with Hakon, Frank. You try and find out what happened to Luan. Just remember, they're listening to you two.
Will do, Aiden. Be careful. Who knows what Hakon is up to? I'm going back to the fisheye. Good luck.